Well, Lincoln's campaign was helped in no small part by a family from New Hampshire, the Granite State, called the Hutchinson Family Singers. They were ardent abolitionists. They were absolutely outspoken about their beliefs. Obviously, not everybody agreed with them. In fact, I think that the Hutchinson Family Singers were the predecessors of groups in America like the Almanacs, the Weavers, Peter, Paul, and Mary. The Hutchinsons wrote a song called Lincoln and Liberty. It was a campaign song for Abraham Lincoln. That song helped Lincoln win the presidency.
Hurrah for the choice of the nation, our chieftain so brave and so true. We'll go for the great reformation, for Lincoln and liberty too. We'll go for the son of Kentucky, the hero of Hoosierdom through. All pride of the suckers so lucky, for Lincoln and liberty too. Then up with the banner so glorious, the star-spangled red, white, and blue. Fight till our banner's victorious, for Lincoln and liberty too. All you true friends of the nation, attend to humanity's fall. Come aid in the slave's liberation, and roll on the liberty ball. And roll on the liberty ball, and roll on the liberty ball. And roll on the liberty ball. We'll finish the temple of freedom and make it capacious within, that all who seek shelter may find it, whatever the hue of their skin. Whatever the hue of their skin. Whatever the hue of their skin. That all who seek shelter may find it, whatever the hue of their skin. Success to the old-fashioned doctrine that men are created all free, and down with the power of the despot wherever his stronghold may be. Wherever his stronghold may be, wherever